to people differently, but I don't think we're quite there yet. I think we still tend to use our accountancy jargon. And that is quite frightening, not just for the general public, because they don't understand what we do, but also to young people. You know, I think if we really want to attract young people, we have to talk to them in a language that they understand. We don't have to use our language, we have to use their language. And I think that is something where we still have to come a little bit further. Because at the end of the day, you know, when you think about it for 2 seconds, the contribution of the accounting profession is so immense. But I don't think people are necessarily aware of that. You know, we are really the 360-degree partner of small businesses, medium-sized businesses, even large businesses. We are out there in the economy, but I don't think that's enough. I think what people really want to know these days, young people, is not only what do, but what do we stand for? They don't do a job just to earn money. They ask themselves why they do what they do. And I think that is something we have to focus on. I mean, we can communicate on so many things. We can communicate on giving back to our own communities. We can communicate on corporate social responsibility initiatives. The points where you most connect with people, very often they have got nothing to do with your work. They don't have anything to do with accounting. They have something to do with things you feel passionate about. And that is how we attract people. That is how we make them passionate about what we do. I was at a very interesting conference not so long ago in Phoenix, Arizona, and there was an inspirational speaker. And he said to the audience, you know, imagine a day that was so good in your career that you would have worked for free. It was so good, you met these amazing people. You felt really accomplished at the end of the day. I'm not saying that this happens every day. And I'm not saying that young people want to work for free. But, you know, if you can just have once in a while that little moment where you think, this is so good, I would do this just because it's so much fun and just because I feel so good about it, then that's a great thing. And I think these moments exist in accounting.